A bill to allow medical marijuana in Alabama is waiting for Governor Kay Ivey's signature. After 2 days of emotional debate, the Alabama House passed an amended medical marijuana bill yesterday. The Senate later voted to accept House changes and sent the legislation to the governor. The bill would allow people with a qualifying medical condition to buy marijuana after getting a recommendation from a doctor. A spokeswoman for the governor said she would give the bill her diligent consideration.